welcome to this guided meditation. My name is Christian, and I hope to ease you into a good night's sleep. Before you begin, please make sure that you are ready for bed, as this will enhance the experience. With the peace of mind that there is nothing to do, you are safe and there are no distractions. Shift about in the bed if you have to make yourself comfortable. If you need to pause this recording, please do so you can make yourself comfortable. The purpose of this guided meditation is to let you have a very restful and peaceful night's sleep, waking up refreshed and ready for the day ahead of you. If I could ask you to take one deep breath, just for your body to symbolize that you're ready for bed, that will enhance the experience. All is quiet and peaceful, as the only sounds you can hear are the ambient music in the background and my voice. Let your mind wander into these sounds further, and the more you listen and the more you concentrate, the sleepier you will feel. And even if you fall asleep, the words will subconsciously go into your mind anyway, so just relax. Distance, there is a very dull light working its way to you. The closer it gets, the more relaxed you feel. This little cloud of light has healing, relaxing, and sleeping qualities. As this cloud of light approaches, face muscles start to relax. The cloud of light has reached the top of your forehead and has started to massage and soothe the muscles there, whilst also helping to clear your mind, ready for deep sleep. It absorbs all negative energy and sends out restful and tranquil energy. As the cloud of light starts to make its way down your body, it reaches your eyes, filling them with sleepiness. As the cloud of light sends out sleepy feelings to your eyes, making them so tired, you can almost be sure that you cannot open them as you start to drift off. The cloud of light reaches your cheekbones, loosening the muscles there, whilst also concentrating its qualities around your mouth area, your lips. Your tongue starts to relax. Your tongue pulls away from the top of your mouth, and your mouth starts to open slightly. Two things are happening now. As the cloud of light works its way through your body and relaxes you, in an automatic response, your body sends a wave of relaxation down to your toes. As the cloud of light reaches your neck and head start to relax, feeling heavy and letting your head relax more into the pillow. And as that happens, your body is being reminded to relax further. Wave after wave of relaxation is working its way through your body. The cloud of light has now reached your shoulders, the place where we harbor most of our emotions. As it massages the balancing scales of your emotions, your shoulders start to feel quite free, loose, and relaxed. With the rest of your body being reminded of yet another wave of relaxation. Your chest is now feeling the intense qualities of this cloud of light, and you feel it easier to breathe with deeper breaths, helping you breathe in more relaxed air. The more you breathe, the more relaxed and sleepy you feel. And the lower back area are pivotal for a good night's sleep and need to be really relaxed. The cloud of light is massaging that area, relieving it of tense feelings, as if those areas have never felt this kind of relaxation before. And with this tranquil feeling, it reminds your mind and body to send yet another wave down your legs to the bottom of your toes. You are now halfway to falling asleep, in and out, between here and there. As the cloud of light starts to work its magic on your legs, the intense darkness and relaxation you have in your eyes, you feel no thoughts for now, and start to slip into a nice, safe sleep. Thigh muscles start to feel heavy and sink into the bed, sending that wave down to your toes. Your calf muscles now feel the luxury of the cloud of light. Relax your ankles. And finally, your feet feel the cloud of light, feeling heavy, relaxed. And as that happens, and the cloud of light touches the tips of your toes, tip of the realm of here and sleep. It's safe to drift off into the final step of sleep. As you sleep, the cloud of light recharges you and your mind with positive energy. The cloud of light has concentrated its powers on your abdominal area. Sending constant waves from that area outwards down to the tips of your toes and the top of your head. With every breath that you take, your chest feels looser and you find it easier to breathe. With every second that goes by, your body relaxes further. The music will now play in the background as you enjoy this intense feeling of relaxation.